Hello and welcome to Copter Hobson. We already know the measurements and diameter of the batteries, but we don't know the flight time. So in this video we'll be testing all of the batteries, the 700, 240 and 300 milliamps, to find out which quadcopter flies the longest. We'll start off again with version 1. I won't show all the footage because it'll probably be boring. So what I'll do, I'll show you the best bits of the flight and tell you the length of each battery at the end of each best bits, basically. Hope you enjoy. Okay, let's get going. Okay, this is version 1 with 240 milliamps. From when we start to when the lights blink, that'll be the time. Here we go. This is going to be just a hover, and all we're doing is looking how long the battery lasts for. Version 2 with 240 milliamps. Version 3 with 240 milliamps. Number 1 with 300 milliamps. Lights are blinking, so I'm landing now. Number 2 with 300 milliamps. Number 3 with 300 milliamps. This is version 1 with 700 milliamps. Version 2 with 700 milliamps. Thank you. version 3 with 700 milliamps.